It would make a decent H.M. Bateman cartoon, the man who won Olympic gold after being thrown out for not trying. Actually, it is a good story on all sorts of levels. Barely 24 hours after he was excluded from the games for what many saw as a lack of moral fiber, Algeria's Taoufik Makhloufi won the men's 1500m title at an almost embarrassing canter. Idol perceptions have rarely been confounded so swiftly and utterly.